Can't
we
move.
Wait the 18 seconds. 17
even
seconds.
The even the empty slot readied up.
Back in your car.
You fucking poster.
Can we kick him before the end of the game?
Yeah, sure we can.
Bagsy. Fucking ready up.
Oh, didn't...
it's dry.
Mate, you can turn the game on, be deaf and blind, and still find a bug.
And there's next week's play. I'm so sweaty.
Just spectate on someone and spin the camera around and around.
How do you do that? Yeah.
It's like every minute of the race there's a 58% chance of rain.
Oh, I see.
It just flicks on off like a light switch.
It means it will rain for 58 seconds out of every minute, obviously.
Yeah. That's how percentages work.
Like in qualifying, it was 85 seconds out of every minute that it rained.
Alright, good luck, boys!
Good luck everyone!
Everybody. Yeah, good luck!
New season!
I'm not sure if Maritzu said good luck or get fucked, so...
Yeah. Get fucked!
We'll find out soon enough.
Yeah, he just rammed straight through us all.
Whoa.
Maurizio's...
Oh, no, God, it's stopped.
10 seconds.
Whoa! Why are you going so slow?
Oh!
Sorry.
Damn this Ferrari engine.
I was stuck on Rambo.
Yeah.
Whoa, he's lagging.
That sounds like a movie title, Stuck on Rambo.
Rambo sounds like a movie title.
It does.
How the fuck am I last?
Oh, free!
Whoa, there's bits and pieces!
It wasn't me, it was whoever was in front of me, Jay.
Did I just see a drop of rain?
Whoa! Now I'm going wide.
Oh, crap!
Oh, crap, I missed the corner.
Missed a corner.
Was it Heath won race? It's like, oh, fuck, that corner, I forgot about it.
Yeah, I forgot about that corner.
It was me. Whoa, don't die from so deep. You can get me on the next straight.
Ball I'm car. In a Mercedes, I'm going to die from like 3 years back and catch
yeah, so I didn't mean it. Yeah, why are you like fucking hitting me?
You can't come from that far back. You've got the straight line speed to pass me after the corner. Otherwise you just fuck up my corner for no good reason.
But it's not a straight line after that corner.
Wow, you suck.
Bags, you just don't be a cunt, alright? Get a fucking haircut, you hippie.
Whoa, who was that?
Whoa, fucking...
Oh, I got hit, sorry, stairs.
That's...
Whoa! Sorry, too busy looking behind.
Whoa! Sorry, Rambo, I got a bump from behind. Twice.
Oh, crap.
Sorry about that. I think I just spun you over. You're right. Megatron just stopped in the middle of the track.
Oh!
I got hit.
Sorry, Freddy. You're lagging.
No, you're right. In touch.
Someone's been aggressive today.
Sorry about
that. That was a massive lag.
I saw that, Mega.
Oh, crap.
What's gonna happen?
I think you will.
Gonna rain, I'm still in it.
Yeah, never discount anything when rain's involved.
Oh shit.
Can we get Salva's first points of the season, Fruity?
Oh, I reckon we can.
In the first race.
There's not that many people in the race, so odds are with you.
At least one of you will probably be in the top 12. 10.
Yeah. That's highly likely.
Oh,
oh, I can never get that fucking chicane right.
I'm on your shit's box!
What happened, Craig?
I'll let you go.
Oh.
And then I went wide.
Oh, you should have told me.
Ugh!
Would have made it
next time, run
you.
These things by me. Next time you want to give me a place, tell me.
Yeah, you fucking selfish prick.
Fuck the corners.
Yeah.
Just all of them.
Just be a race in a straight line.
Exactly.
Drag racing. That's alright, I was a little bit slower than I
Yeah, I think you'd do much better in a drag race against a life Mercedes.
That's a good point, actually.
Oh god, Evie's touching me.
Oh, this is my track.
Yeah,
this is my jam.
I hate this track. I hate it so much.
You're doing alright.
You pitting, Jay?
Adrian is telling me to, but I don't know if I am.
Well, I just span out into the wall, so I'm pitting.
I'm pitting too, then.
Oh, you prick!
great secret strategy.
I shouldn't have said anything. I'm stuck between two Mercedes again. This happened last race.
That's a good sandwich. Okay, Gross is on a quick part of the track, apparently.
This just in from our reporter Rambo in the field.
Oh, man. It's all words of wisdom.
Whoa.
Apparently Matty is rubbish right behind me.
Oh, gave you a little nudge.
Whoa, who the fuck is that, man? What the fuck?
Wow, I even got the rest out of that. Bloody hell. Look how quick this car is, they can just pass through two DRSs.
God damn it, you still got DRS, don't you?
Uh-huh.
Fuck!
Let's see.
It's a good idea.
Hey, what position are you in? I'm in sixth.
I think you're quite a way ahead of me anyway, so...
God damn it, I apparently suck at that corner.
I'm pretty good at it.
That's the first time I've gotten it right.
God, I'm getting mugged here!
Oh, Rambo's gone quite wide.
Blow your rape whistle! Go around your outside, Jake.
I'm petting!
Alright.
Oh, fuck.
Where'd you come
from? Okay, that works. Hello. Goodbye.
That was a bit of a traffic jam.
Uh-huh. I was hoping to hold that one up. I've got to catch back up to him later.
There's no way I'll be able to do that.
Yeah.
Thought so.
Light rain in about 10 minutes. Yeah.
Well, I got 15 minutes.
15,
oh, maybe.
15.
Oh, okay. I probably just heard it wrong.
Someone's wrong.
You all look alike to me in Mercedes Rose.
Whoa.
What are your options?
Way to be teamist.
That's racist.
That's Mercedes. This is.
Because we're in a race?
Yeah, shut the fuck up, Steve.
Are
we?
But I thought
we were. No, you love me. You want to suck on me balls.
He wants to. He already does.
We thought it really was.
No, there's nothing there to suck on.
Oh, what?
Wow. This is what happens when you run out of ice cream. You mean sector one?
But yeah, I think we're
Same shit.
The rest of
section,
the
section. 1-1 section.
We're on
one,
Bravo.
One,
mean,
well, here's
Bravo
the thing.
One.
I can barely drive this fucking car.
Bravo
so
one.
I don't know, sector or section.
Oh, God. Yeah, that first corner. Oh Lord.
Oh,
how's it going, Jay?
Oh holy crap, it got wet really quick.
Yeah, this sequence of corners is fucked.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
Shut up, I'm trying to warm the tires, you dickhead.
Oh, that's interesting.
Yeah, sector 2 and 3, it's alright, Jay. It's just that first one where
you're
off it.
I don't know if it's worth pitting just for that first sector or not.
It's not.
No?
Depends on how fucked your tyres are.
You lose so much time on that. Hit though.
Fuck it.
Whoa!
You gained it all back.
I don't care just because I don't want Maurizio behind.
I'm going in.
But I'm 7 seconds.
I should be behind you, not Maurizio.
I don't know where you are. You're nowhere to be seen, Rambo.
This is going to be a gamble.
What kind of track are you?
It's alright. It's alright.
Get
Jay, I'm taking the gamble
screen.
As well. We think it's time to switch over to the dry tyre. Go fuck yourself, mate.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I might have made a grave error.
Did you guys go to inches?
Yeah.
Yep.
Ha-ha.
You probably could have just said ha-ha at my predicament as it was.
That's right, Zeros. I'll see you crashed off on that third corner into the wall.
No, I already almost did, and I lost 5 seconds.
Well, I just made the third corner, so huh.
Whoa, shit.
Oh, jeez.
You're quite slow.
Too slow, 5 me.
Actually, it is a lot wetter now.
It's not... the other half of the track's not wet enough.
Yeah, that's why I'm not in yet.
But I couldn't go around in options in that first part of the track.
If the options are fucked, that would be bad.
Oh God.
I feel like weaving down the straight to keep temping my fucking tires.
So hard to get the power down though in this dry section.
In the dry section.
Yeah.
On inters.
Is it dream time?
Oh my God. This isn't fun.
Rain harder, you fucking cunt.
Oh no.
No, fuck off.
a better word.
Understeering at 70 kilometers an hour. Oh, nice.
Sorry, JJ.
Crap, I put 10 seconds on Liam just there.
Yep. You'll probably pass me through this sector anyway.
I think it's time for wets, guys.
Mateo, what is going on?
Yeah, I know, that's for real.
Is that your inches are fucked, aren't they?
What'd you get, Zero?
Yeah. I'm not on yet.
Fuck.
But I will.
Oh, on my screen, you would have a level with me.
Well, that was completely pointless.
I'm in the points!
Well, that was sketchy.
Go!
Yeah.
Hi, Jay. Bye, Jay. Yeah, switch to Weds.
After you.
I'm on them.
Are you?
Really?
Yeah, shit's fine.
You lie.
Thanks, Maruzio.
I'm coming for you, Bagsy.
Whoa, wacky.
Oh, shit.
You would, you fag.
There's so much in the last corner.
I use it all the time, so I've like completely gotten out of that
wasn't good.
Doing it eventually.
No, it wasn't.
Didn't sound good.
I clenched.
Whoa, fuck! That wasn't good. Oh, this rear end looks familiar.
Jesus Christ, again.
Did you say you went on to Rich? Because you're actually going slower now.
Yeah. The first sector is now wet tyres, but the rest is...
Yep. No, you just need to get good, guys.
Four laps left. Oh, no one's pitting again.
Oh, the mad inside cut!
And then the lack of acceleration.
Oh.
Dude, Freddy, you're keeping me honest, I'll tell you that.
Whoa!
That was a bit much.
Oh. That was rude.
Yeah, it was.
Say that, yeah. I'm like, oh, I'm it able to keep a steady line.
That's for sure.
I slide around a corner.
Pretty much turn 3 and 4, I lose some time there, speeding my tyres up so I can make it up in the next like 4 corners.
Yeah.
Well.
At least that's what I found myself.
I'm just pussyfooting through there.
You're just a pussy.
Yeah.
Well, that was a little bit too much.
The story of this race is the first sector just being a swimming pool.
The story of this race is me and Jay's being first and second, both pitting for inches at the same time and getting lapped by like 50 people.
The story is me thinking, oh, they're leading, they know what they're doing, I'll do what they're doing. Having the exact same effect.
See, that theory of following the leaders works when the leader's like actually Red Bull, but not so much when it's just random people playing video.
Yeah, it helps when the leaders are competent.
Yeah.
Basically.
Ronnie Babbitts.
Fucking Ronnie Babbitts.
Congratulations,
good work, Heath.
Well, great job, Ethan.
Well, you fucking you called that at the start.
I've got to do almost the whole lap.
Stairs into the end of the pit. Stairs, go on.
Can't do it.
Whoa, you almost got over into that wall.
I'm the only one on the lead lap, so.
Are we going to have to watch you go all the way?
It just drives him straight through.
Oh, come on!
Yeah.
I'm going to go back to the Toro.
I haven't got to the line yet.
There we go.
Yeah.
It would be funny if it came up with stairs, DNF.